Baby. Gotta move fast. I need a fire extinguisher.
Fucking with me.
When have I ever fucked around with you?
Serge, it's actually you.
In the flesh. It sounds like you can use a hand.
I have a literal fire to put out.
Wait a minute, don't hang up.
I'll call you back.
Patient showing signs of progress. She is accepting the switch to bottle feeding and is no longer... Wait a moment. What's that? I must be hearing things. I need more sleep. Hello? What's that? Who's there? Is something burning? Felicia!
No, no, this is how it ends. Fucking house! It made Felicia burn her family alive. Why is it tormenting these poor people? I thought I was supposed to fix it, to stop it. What am I even doing here? I don't understand! I shouldn't be here. This is all wrong. I gotta get out now.
No!
What do you want from me? Help!
I can't hear you as well. Not without the pills. I'm ready to join you now. There's no one left for me. Give me a sign you're still here. A knock. Footsteps, your phonograph. Anything. I need to move on, but I'm afraid. Please show yourself. Your sister in suffering. Felicia.
This doesn't sound good.
Goodbye, Mister.
Shit! The rope, I need to head back there, stat! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
Sweet baby girl. I'm off to visit with a girlfriend.
Felicia, why? What happened? It wasn't your fault. None of this was your fault. Why are you doing this? What the hell is the point of any of this?
A spry old man handing her this locket. It was inscribed, "Thy healing fingers hath my eternal gratitude." Imagine my shock when he turned and I saw it was Erwin, the town cripple, and there was no Cain in sight.